Charlotte's King of the Hill?
Yeah, it's the same Charlotte's King of the Hill. Actually, Mike Judge, writer of the King of the Hill, visited the refreshments in our Austin recording studio. We downed a bottle of mezcal, and after about halfway through it, he started breaking out into all the voices, into Boomhauer and Hank and everybody, and just completely became schizophrenic. And the night became even weirder when he busted out the mushrooms, and I don't know what happened, but I got to meet Mike Judge, but I don't, and I played pool. I don't know if we actually said goodbye. Anyway, so he said you need to start a song on your record that sounds the same as the start. You need to put a song that sounds like the King of the Hill. And so we started off in the same key with this little thing, and then the first 5 seconds are the same, and then it's all different. This is our drunk waltz. This is Horses.
Yeah.
meant to be exact. That's not a precision.